I tried to keep the conversation going.
Dr. Ainley, I read somewhere that there are gay penguins.